correct answer. Little e. Thus, monster prime number is 0, 1, 2, or 3. Yes, the smallest prime number is 2. Prime number is a number has only 2 factors. Letter B. The number space is divisible by 2, 3, and 5. 6, or 10, or 15, or 30. Yes, 6 is divisible by 2 because 6 is even. But 6 is divisible by 5? No! So 6 is not divisible by 2, 3, and 5. Take it 10. 10 divisible by 2? Yes! 10 is the even number. Okay, 10 divisible by 3? No. 15? Yes, 15 divisible by 3 and 15 divisible by 5. But 15 is odd number, not divisible by 2. 30? Yes, 30 is divisible by 2 because 30 is the even number. Also, 30 divisible by 3 equals 10. 30 divisible by 5 equals 6. And in units we have 0. So the number 30 is divisible by 2, 3, and 5. Any number is divisible by another if the remainder of the division is 0. Okay, letter C. The number space is divisible by 2 and 5. Which one of them? 2 and 5. We want even number, and in units we have 0 or 5. So the answer will be 330. Even number, and in units we have what? In units we have 0. So the answer will be 330. Letter D. The prime number just comes after the following number. 17. Is 18, 19, 20, 23. Yes, after 17, 18. But take care, 18 is not prime number. Okay, so after 18, 19. Yes, 19 is a prime number. Letter E. The number which its prime factors are 2, 2, and 3. Is the number. The number which its prime factors are 2, 2, and 3. Yes, we make what? We make times 2 times 2 times 3. 2 times 2 equals 4. 4 times 3 equals what? Equals 12. So the answer will be 12. Letter F. The number space is a prime number. Yes, 10 is a prime number? No. So 10 is not prime. 15? No. 17? Yes, 17 here is the prime number. Has only 2 factors, 1 and 17. So 17 here is a prime number. After that, space is the common multiple of all number. What is the common multiple of all number? Yes, the common multiple of all number, 0. So make a circle around 0. Letter H. Quarter day equal space hour. Let's remember together. 1 day equal how many hours? 1 day equals 20. 24 hours. So we want the quarter of a day. We make what? We make division. 24 divided by 4. 24 divided by 4 equals what? Yes, equals 6. So make a circle around 6. Letter I. 7 kilometers equals space meter. To convert from the big units to the small units, make times. Okay, times what? From kilometer to meter, times 1,000. 7 times 1,000 equals 7,000. After that, space is one of the factors of the number 8. 16 is the factor of number 8. Any number times 16 equal 8? No. 20? No. 4? Yes. Why? Because 4 times 2 equals 8. So, if 4 is the one of the factors of number 8. Letter K. A prime number is a number has only how many factors? Yes, has only 2 factors. Area of a square equal, yes, area of square equal what? Side length times side length. Letter B, all the even numbers are divisible by, all the even numbers are divisible by what? Yes, divisible by 2. Excellent. Divisible by 2, any number is divisible by another if the remainder of the division is what? Is 0. Letter C, 15 decimeters equal space centimeters. Yes, to convert from decimeter to centimeter, yes, from the big unit to the small unit. Okay, times or divided? Yes, times. Times what? From decimeter to centimeter times 10. So, 15 times 10 equals what? Yes, equals 150 centimeters. Letter D, the perimeter of rectangle. Yes, what is the rule? Perimeter of rectangle equals, yes, length plus width or times 2. Letter E, the prime number just before 7 is what? Yes, it care before 7, 6. But 6 is not a prime number. Okay, before 6, yes, before 6, 5. Yes, 5 is a prime number. So, the answer will be 5. Letter F, 3 meters square equal decimeter square. Meter square, decimeter square, units of measured area. So, from big units to the small units, times or divided, times. Times what? Times here? 100. 3 times 100, 100 equals 300. Letter G, the number space is a factor of any number. The number what is a factor of any number? Yes, the number 1 is a factor of any number. The area of a rectangle equal area of rectangle length times width. Letter I, the factors of a number 24 is, yes, the factors of number 24 is what? 1 times 20, 24. 2 times 12, and what? And 4 times 6. So, the factors of number 24 is 1, 24, 2, 12, 4, and 6. Letter G, the side length of a square, yes, side length of a square equal what? It's a perimeter divided by 4.
Calculate the highest common factor for the two numbers, 24 and 40. Let's remember together, what's the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, and so on. First, draw the line and write 24. 24 divisible by what? Yes, divisible by 2. We will write 2. 24 divided by 2 equals what from the timetable? Yes, equals 12. 12 divided by what? Divided by 2 equals what? Equals 6. 6 divided by also 2 equals 3. 3 divided by 3 equals 1. Now, we will factorize 40. 40 divided by what? 2 equals 20. 20 divided by 2 equals from the timetable equals 10. 10 divided by 2 equals 5. 5 divided by 2? No, 5 divided by 5 equals 1. Now we will write 40 equals what? 2 times 2 times 2 times 5. And 24 equals 2 times 2 times 2. And take space and write 3. The highest common factors now, the highest common factors, take from the complete column just one digit. 2 times 2 times 2 equals what? 2 times 2 equals 4. 4 times 2 equals 8. Don't. Now, 3, 4, find the highest common factors of 24 and 36. Yes, make a circle around 24 and make a circle around 36. Draw the line and write 24. 24 also divided by 2. 2 is the smallest prime number. Equals what? 12. 12 divided by 2 equals 6. 6 also divided by 2 equals 3. 3 divided by 2? No, 3 divided by 3 equals 1. Now, 36. Yes, draw the line. And 36 divided by 2 equals what? Equals 18. 2 times 8 equals 16. 6 and carry up 1. 2 times 3 equals 2 times 1 equals 2, and we have 1 equals 3. Divided by 2 equals 9. 9 divided by 3, yes, equals what from the timetable? 3. 3 divided by 3, great 4, equals 1. Now, we will write 24 equals what? 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. And 36 equals what? 2 times 2 times 3? No! Take space and write 3 in the column of 3. Times 3. Now, we want to know the highest common factors. Take one number from the full column. Yes? And here? No! Take space and take 3. So, the highest common factor is here, grade 4. 2 times 2 times 3. Yes, equal 12. Don't forget to write the answer. The perimeter of a square is 36 centimeters. Find what? Find its area. We want to know the area. Okay, let's remember together. Area of a square equal side length times side length, but here we don't have the side length, we have the perimeter. What will we do now? To find the length of each side, we will write, yes, perimeter of a square first equal side length times 4. Perimeter equal 36. 36 equal side length times 4. We want to find the side lengths. Side lengths equal what? Yes, 36 divided by 4. So the side length of a square equal its perimeter divided by 4. So the side length equal 36 divided by 4 from the timetable. Yes, so the side length equal 9 centimeters. Okay, but we want to find its area. Yes, so we will write the rule of area. Area of a square equal side length times side length. Okay, now we know the side length. The side length here, 9. So we will write 9 times 9, yes, equal 81. Take care, 81 centimeters square. Don't forget to write the units of area. particular, yes, AB and BC. Parallel or perpendicular? Yes, perpendicular. And point, at the point what? Yes, perpendicular at the point B. So straight line AB perpendicular of the straight line BC. Letter C, the straight line XY. Yes, look at the straight line XY. And the straight line BC. Now, the relation between the two straight lines, perpendicular or parallel? Yes. Intersecting or not? Yes, never intersect, so parallel. Letter B, the straight line AB and the straight line YZ. We want to know the relation between the two straight lines. AB, YZ. Yes, parallel, never intersect. Letter G, the straight line AY. The straight line AY intersect with straight line BZ at the point, yes, AY and BZ at the point, yes, at the point C. Excellent, grade 4. Letter E, the straight line YC intersects with BX at the point, again, YC, the straight line YC intersects with BX at the point A. Excellent, grade 4.